He was no ordinary man. He devoured life, swallowing large chunks of it whole, refusing to chew. No ordinary man. He lived enough life for 10 people. Fame stuck to him like glue. Part myth, part legend, part of us all. And in the year 1955, he was 24 years old.